Windows 10 could soon support Xbox One video games. Members of the Insider program came across evidence that could prove that in the next version of Windows 10 we could have support for Xbox One games because they are offering a free Xbox video game with the build of the system, the 18334. The game is State of Decay, and as we mentioned, they are offering it free of charge to those who contribute to the approval of technology made to order for Windows gaming. In addition, there are certain points that give to suppose that it is of the version of the game for Xbox. To download the game, you must do it using assets1.xboxlive.com. If so, the video game could be downloaded in its version for Xbox One and not the port for Windows. The game file is in a XVC format, Xbox One format, and can be installed through the updated PowerShell in the Windows April 10, 2019 update. The user of Twitter Walking Cat also talks about the launch of two new drivers, within which there could be a couple of APIs related to the name Durango codename of Xbox One. It is expected that this new update of Windows 10 is expected to on April 10 of this year.